Well, it was once the center of theater in St. Paul. The Palace Theater was built back in 1916. It's on the former site of the St. Paul Public Library, which actually burned down.
But for nearly 30 years, the old theater has been empty. Now there's a push by the city to get $6 million from the state to renovate it. And our Ellen McNamara is here now to explain what the city wants to do with this old theater.
Right, and the theater really is going to be the place to go to listen to music. That's what the city wants it to be anyway. Think about Austin, Texas. It's known for its music scene, but St. Paul thinks they can do better.
And I should love you, be river more than me.
Local musicians, St. Paul Mayor Chris Coleman, and the architects who will be part of the renovation project took us on a tour of the theater in its current state. Now, there's some water damage that will have to be repaired, and the paint is chipping in many places. Structurally, though, the building is fine. Now, the city is hoping to get $6 million worth of bonding money from the state to make the fixes. The theater hasn't been used, though, since Prairie Home Companion was temporarily performed there back in the 1980s. So that's why the money is needed. We got to look at what the theater will look like, though, when it's finished.
I am convinced that the city of St. Paul, certainly this region, can compete and beat the Austins. We have so much talent here.
Now, when the renovation is done, it will seat 3,000 people, which is fantastic. Yeah. The big thing, though, they still have to figure out is the money, because they don't have the money right now, and until they get the money, the renovations can't start.
It certainly has a beautiful architecture, so it'll be interesting to see how this all shakes out. Mm-hmm. Ellen, thank you. Yeah.